I'm David Katzenberg. I'm one of the co-creators of The Hard Times of RJ Berger. I'm also one of the many directors.
Reset one more time.
I am currently directing the last two episodes of the first season. Prep and pre-production are definitely really, really important. I talked to all the departments about the day before. So, you know, yesterday for the most part, I figured out, you know, most of the specifics in terms of what certain things are going to look like, whether it's like posters in hallways or, you know, the food in the cafeteria. That's all taken care of in prep, which makes it a lot easier. So on the day of, I really just can worry about the look and the shots and the performance, of course, which is nice. It makes it more fun. So today, you know, call time was 6 a.m. Got up at 4, got here around 5:15. I checked in with everyone. We blocked the scene with second team, and then we rehearsed with first team, and then we light it, and then we shoot.
It's like that scene in Medea Goes to Jail when Medea's all, "Oh, girl, you need to get yourself a date to the dance!" That's sort of what I wanted to ask you.
All right, cut.
Cutting.
That was great, guys. Listen, if we get it in one, we move on, so.
Nature of the beast. We shoot one episode in 3.5 days.
If I get the take I want, we move on.
There's always things that change, and there's stuff that works and stuff that doesn't work. Yesterday, our transition into a scene just wasn't working. You know, it was pretty simple, but what I thought would work well didn't, and you know, that's it. So we make a quick change and we move on. Still learning, always learning. We're all on the same team here. A good idea is a good idea, and we're all trying to make the best show possible. Seth and I almost never argue, which is, we've been partners now for quite a while, and we've worked on a few projects together. We have never been in one fight. That said, well, I'm sure we'll fight today. This is us not fighting, by the way.
Both of them approach the show and approach everyday, you know, work on set with such passion.
It's fun and exciting. I don't think it never gets too complicated because we have a lot of people that are really smart that are working for us. You know, it's definitely sad that it's coming to an end, but everyone's really excited, and we're just trying to get another good 3 days in. My name's David Katzenberg, and I have to get back to work because I have a show to direct.